I'm not really tired of it. You know, it's a rumor that's stuck with me. I think I'm the most famous Bond actor that never actually played the part. So what can I say? I'll take that.